Hey guys, coming at you from the shop today, we're going to use this new Baileigh industrial press brake that we got to make this simple little trough. Got to make a couple of them, so I'm going to write a quick little program. Pretty simple thing, just a 2-inch leg across the middle and then an 1.5-inch leg on the other side. Want one side to be about 45 degrees, the other side 60 degrees. So I'm going to come over here to the control, write a quick little program, bend these things up. Now I've got the program written, it's time to fire it up and bend some metal. With the machine in program mode, it's going to set the backstop. Then whenever I hit the pedal down, it's going to bend the material to what I wanted it to. It's going to pick back up, adjust the machine for the next bend angle. So bend angle number 2 is going to be 60 degrees. Then it's going to set the backstop and I'll be ready to hit it and do the next bend. Then it'll start right back over where I can do both these pieces. I'm going to line it up with the CNC back gauge, press the down button. That's bend 1. Setting the machine for the 60 degree bend. Backstop's gonna move. Now we're ready to go. There's my little trough. Now the machine's resetting itself to start again. All right, so bend number 1 had a 2-inch leg on it. Bend number 2 had an 1.5-inch leg on it. So we're gonna measure and see how accurate we are here with a set of calipers. So, get around here where you can see. Bam, right there on 2 inch and 7 thousandths. This is on 1.5, dead on, pretty awesome. All right, bend number 1 was a 45 degree bend, right in there. Bend number 2 was a 60 degree bend. We're right in there. Pretty awesome. Handy machine.